Hello everyone, Black Wolf here, and here I am uploading my second video to my For Honor gameplay. I am more than awake now. I just got home from work, so I probably will get a little tired, but because I usually go to sleep after I get off, but it's probably the best time for me to record, so let's jump on in. Okay, let's see. You know what? Let's go with pirate. I'll go with the current one. Oh, that's the best abilities. This is the first time I used pirate for this event. Jeez, that Orochi and... Good lord, we got some good looking heroes here. Orochi and Shigoki look really good. And that guy's Kensei is really nice. I love the red, orange, and yellow palette look on him. Hitakiri's not too bad too, in white and blue. I kinda gotta change up my pirate here. I liked it at first, but it's kinda throwing me off a bit. I don't know if it's the colors or the overall pattern. Jeez, that Orochi looks really freaking good. I'm kinda jealous. Probably make my second variant Orochi like that if I can. Oh, you wanna do this pirate versus pirate? Jeez. You know what I mean? I can't just focus on one person. Ugh. Oh god. That Nabushi's in there. Oh, that's a bot. That's not good. Oh man. That's fine. I'm sound like I'm getting perks. Jesus. Yeah, jeez. Excuse me. Okay. No, nice fairy. Oh, come on, man. Yeah, this is gonna be a tough game to win. Mostly because we're handicapped with bots. Well, just a bot, but... Yeah. Oh my god. That dang Kensei. Good job, Orochi. Yeah, for those of you that are new to the For Honor, with this event is only limited time, but yeah, god, hold on. Nice parry. Okay. I like how you just assumed that was going. Ha! Of course you activate it on me. Okay, nice-ish. Only because he went at me with, like, one slither of health. This guy's like, is really good at parrying. Then again, he's always waiting for an attack to happen. What the? Okay, that should not have lasted. Really? You're gonna run away now? Oh great, the bot got me killed. Oh my god. Too bad that bot's not like a tier 3, it's probably a tier 2 though. Well, I tried. We were handicapped with one bot and then some other dude quit, so there's only so much like two people can do. Yuan Zhengzhong is probably pretty good. What? I dodged that. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Keeps forcing my hand. Okay, bud. Alright, I see all this. Are you kidding me? Okay, what? Sorry, bud. Really? I hate it when they do that. come on. What? Oh, God, lag. Oh, come on, I countered. Oh, now I get a counter? Yeah, I can use light attacks too. Ha! Would you quit being a wuss? Oh my god, this guy loves using his lights. That dude has an ego problem.
I'm the bear, Jing Jong.
Could help there, bud, but okay. This thing bot. Alright, got some health back. Okay, there is no way. Yeah, how's it feel, Jing Jong? Get out of here. Okay, I guess I'm gonna be defending myself. Okay, good job. Okay, come on. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on. Oh, crap, I forgot. I'm the commander. Oh, how did I fall for that? Ha. Nice. I'm surprised they didn't target me that much. How the heck does he know how to parry me? I love the sound of the execution. It's man loves his lights, so I'm trying to return the favor. Nice. Okay. Why does this bot always come after me? Like, that's literally the only reason why I attack him, like, a couple of times, because he keeps coming after me. Oh, come on. That's cool. What? Jeez. Is this a level 3 bot? No, it's a level 2. Think you could run from me? This man. And now you gotta have help. This little bastard. So I'll take all that. Oh, come on. Literally a split second. What is with this bot attacking me? Really? You risked your life to save a bot. Sorry, bud. I kind of need a health. Okay. Sorry, bud. I was just trying to help. I know you need health. You're an assassin. You don't have much. Yeah, come on. Oh my god. Do you use anything other than lights? I guess not. Oh, you can kick. I can use lights too, man. Here's the spot again. Go for it, man. What's it? Oh. I hate this bastard. Oh, That's right. It's up to 4. I'm starting off the morning as well. Recording this at like 5 in the morning, by the way, in my time zone. Okay, well, that's it for this match. I'm going back to regular Dominion so I can attempt to get those revives. Okay. This will be the last match recording, actually, so if I don't complete the revives, then I'll probably just do that off screen. Probably a little later, because, you know, I gotta get some sleep after this. So I have more time to do in the day. Okay, who to pick for the last match? I'm going Black Prior for a while. I'll use him. Ah, crap. I said my stamina. I knew it. He's freaking reacting. Excuse me. Gotcha. It's a good fight, though. Really? I hate when people do that. Oh, you're gonna do that, huh? Light and bashing. Okay, nice.
You captured Zone A.
Oh, what the heck? I canceled that. What? Oh my god. The thing about the shield throw is, with Blackfire, it's like, it always feels so dang slow. That's my only gripe about it, but at the same time, I'm not that great with Blackfire. I'm about average. I don't got time for you. How the... Alright. What the... Oh my god, this raider. Are you lucky? Oh my god. The Centurion is getting on my nerves. Okay, come on. Oh my god. What the? Oh, okay. I had enough. We're losing, we're not getting any points, and the Centurion is getting on my last nerve. Okay, what? Okay. Yeah, we gotta take B. You captured zone B. Alright, I gotta heal up. Help the guy at A, but, you know. I'm gonna actually flank him. If I can flank him. Flank him, flank him. Oh my god, this raider is such a coward. How's it feel? Gang ganked. Oh my god. Shinobis are kinda hard to go against with Black Prior. What's leaked because Black Prior kinda has like a sluggish way of fighting. Or Shinobi kind of prevails in, like, speed. Get off me. Ah! I haven't gotten one shield throw. Oh, wow, bud. How's everybody should do? Don't break it. Oh, there we go, died. Well, not some good matches here. Ah, knew it was only a matter of time for her to gank. And now they're emo spamming. Fantastic. Well, that's unfortunate. 3 losses in a row. Okay. I'm not liking my gear. And that blade has some good abilities, though. I'll take a look at it. Let's see. Not there. Okay. What the? A win one match. Aw. Makes me feel bad about myself. Oh well. I'll deal with that later. Okay, well. Okay, so I think the ideal plans is I plan to try to learn to set up a actual stream, possibly Wednesday, as my ideal day to do it. It'll be a 2-hour stream, and I'll actually stream on replaying the story to For Honor. Just kind of get a feel for if you all are new to it. And it's going to definitely be different because like half the roster on these heroes here are DLC heroes for the multiplayer, so half of them are probably not going to be on the camp. Well, they're not. I know they're not on the campaign. Oh yeah, by the way, this is essentially the main antagonist of the story, just a little heads up. The warmonger. But yeah, the story's kinda corny in a way from what I remember, but it was a still a fun story. And heads up, I forgot, but the English voice actor for the Berserker here actually is the same voice actor for some of the English anime dubs, if you know. I forgot his name. I'll probably look it up later. Well, yeah, that's pretty much all the updates I got right now. I gotta edit this before I go to sleep. It's gonna be a while, but anyways, thanks for joining. And I'll see y'all later. Please like and subscribe for more. Take care.